Welcome children, this is Mansi Kadam welcomes you for the first practical in Flash. Here we'll see how to start Flash as well as how to do first practical, that is animation. First animation we'll see now. Okay, to start Flash you should go for start. You can go for all programs and then Macromedia Flash 5. In this we'll get the Flash 5 icon. This icon is available outside in the first menu or start list also it is available. Click on it. It's giving OK. Once we start with the Flash, you can see the Flash screen here. Now first of all, this is the title bar as I have explained you last week also. Below that we have got menu bar. Below that this is called as timeline. This timeline contains, we have done this, it contains scene, layers, frames. These are the frames. The frames decides how much speed of the animation you require. Per second it runs 12 frames by default. You may change this frame rate. Left hand side of the screen you can see this is a toolbox. We'll practically use this toolbox today. Among this tool, in this tools we'll use oval tool today. Okay, now first practical is of moving any object. So for that, first of all I'm drawing one circle. That object I'm designing as a circle. I'm selecting oval tool to draw a circle. Now while drawing a circle I require a perfect circle, not a oval. So I can click and drag, it will give me oval as well as a circle. But to get the perfect circle you will have to press shift button. This will give me only a circle to draw. Okay, by pressing shift button, when we shift and drag the mouse on the stage, it gives me the circle. Okay, let's see it again. I want the circle with some other, I'm just selecting and removing it by arrow tool. Click and drag over the circle and delete. I want to draw a circle with a different color, not with a blue color. So select oval tool and here at the end of the toolbox we can see there is a stroke color and the fill color. In the fill color you may select whichever color shade you want. There are some mixture color which are available. You may select any one of this from the list given. I'm just selecting this shaded red color. Now in this, after this oval is selected, color is selected, click and drag over on the stage. But I require what? Perfect circle. For that what to press? Shift button. Click and drag over. Done. Then after this, you will have to select the circle. To select the circle, you can select arrow tool. This arrow tool will help you out to select the circle. But remember, when you click with the arrow tool on the any object, it may select either border or fill. Border and fill is different part in Flash. Keep this in mind. I'm clicking on it, just see now, and clicking and dragging it out. What is happening? Border and fill is separate. I'm just doing it undo. I want to show it whether it is separate or not. Let me do it undo, which is in edit menu. Okay, now what I told, I required this border and fill should get selected. For that what we should do, we can make use of arrow tool only. But another trick you have to use, that is double click on object. Double click on object will select fill as well as the border. Okay, border is getting selected now. After doing selection of the object, you have to convert this object in the motion tween. First type of practical we'll be doing, that is Flash practical in motion tweening. How to do it? For that we should have a give here insert menu and create motion tween command. Okay, select insert menu, create motion tween command. After selecting this, can you see the blue color boxes appeared around it? Okay, this shows, this blue color box as well as this plus sign shows this has been converted into motion tween object. Now after this, what to do next? Object is ready for the animation now, that is for the motion tweening it is ready. Now the next part, what is the next part? What do you want to do? I want to move this circle from one location to another location. Now how long duration you want, that many number of frames you need to select. Okay, I am selecting here 50 frames. See here, 50th frame below number 50 on the timeline. I am just clicking below number 50. Can you see that blue color box has come? Earlier it was not showing, it was showing me gray color shading only. Now when you click on it, it is indicating this frame is selected. After selection, that means the target frame you have selected till where you it should run the animation, till 50th frame. After this, you should go for insert menu and give command called as keyframe. Keyframe command, what it does, you know, it copies the object right from first frame till the last frame. Keyframe command copies the object from first frame to the last frame. So what we have to do now, click and drag the object's position, change the object's position by click and drag. That's it. That's it. Our animation is ready now. Can you see this? How we'll come to know the animation is ready? You can see that arrow has come on the timeline from right from first to 50th frame. That arrow shows it has been done properly now. Now how to run this animation? To run the animation, you can press Control and Enter button. Control Enter. See now, this animation is happening now. Is it clear to you? Now how to come out of the animation presentation view? For that, you may click on close button, which not on red color cross button. You should click on the below that there is a small close button. This is for the viewer, just to close it. Okay, I'm just closing this. See, we have come back to the file. Okay, now this file is ready with the animation. Hope you must have understood this, right? After this, you can save this file. Right? While saving, you should go for file menu and save command. Okay, now you can give the file name. I'm giving file name as my first animation. Okay, this is the name of the file I have given, but the file type it saves a file as .fla. Okay, Flash creates a file as .fla. I'm giving save here. Wherever you want to save, you may save it. Okay, saving this file is ready now. Okay, and the output is also ready. How to see the output? Control Enter. This is the way you can show the output to the others. To come out of the output view, what we can do is click on close button. Hope you must have understood this, the simple way of creating motion tweening for any object. You can do this. Okay, hope you must have understood. Those who have Flash at home in the computer, they can do practice at home. Okay, thank you so much, dear children. Thank you.